Maria from That Girl. And Maria, I'm already really impressed with these products. Tell us about your problem-solving products.
Our products avoid embarrassing situations for women. We have a toilet spray. This toilet spray, you spritz on the water before you go to the bathroom, and nobody will notice that you have gone.
Yeah.
We have a stain-removing pen.
Oh, let's see this. That's really cool.
I spill on myself all the time, so this is good.
Yes, it's good to carry on your bag.
Yeah.
And it acts instantly. It removes the stains of coffee, chocolate, red wine.
Red wine?
Yes, red wine too. We have this sweat pad, so you don't let anybody see that you are sweating.
Those embarrassing sweat stains are such a problem.
Yes. Nobody likes to show. And we have the silicone nipple cover. So when you are not comfortable without a bra, you can wear this.
Great.
Well, these are all really smart. What inspired you to start creating these products that help women?
Because when I leave home, I don't like to pass through some embarrassing situations. So it's good to have this SOS products in my bag.
Very smart. And so where are these available and how much? Well, I guess they're all different prices, but what's the general price point?
They range from $5 to $15, and you can find at Ricky's in New York and Miami.
Ricky's is the best. They have everything there. And the packaging, I'm just, again, so impressed with this beautiful sort of like vintagey feel. What made you go for that look? Were you inspired by something?
Yes. In the 50s, the pinups, they were women from, not from the future, but they were modern women at that time. And now when we use the pinup, it's like a modern fighting with the old. I like this because it's vintage, but it's modern at the same time.
Yeah. Really beautiful. Thank you so much for stopping by and chatting with us, Maria.
Thank you.